Kids, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in science class with me, Miss Laksmi. Today, we will continue learning about soil. There are several types of soil. Ada beberapa jenis tanah. The examples are sandy soil, stony soil, compost soil, and many more. Are you ready? Jadi hari ini kita akan belajar tentang beberapa jenis tanah. Ada tanah berpasir, tanah berkompos, tanah berbatu, dan sebagainya. Siap ya anak-anak?
Sandy soil. Sandy soil has so many rocks inside, but in smaller size. Tanah berpasir mengandung banyak batu-batuan, tetapi dalam ukuran yang sangat kecil. Terlihat halus. Stony soil has so many rocks inside in medium size. Tanah berbatu memiliki banyak batu-batuan berukuran sedang. And the last, this is compost soil. It has so many rotting plants and animals, and of course, consists fewer stones. Yang terakhir, tanah berkompos. Tanah berkompos mengandung banyak bagian tubuh tanaman dan hewan yang sudah mati, tetapi hanya memiliki sedikit batu-batuan.
So today I will do a simple experiment to see how rocks in soil help water drain through soil. I am using the same amount of each type of soil. The soil used should be dry. Aku akan memakai tanah dalam jumlah yang sama untuk sandy soil, stony soil, and compost soil. I am also adding the same amount of water to each type of soil. Aku juga akan memakai air dalam jumlah yang sama untuk setiap percobaan pada setiap jenis tanah. Are you ready to watch my experiment?
Based on this experiment, answer these questions. Number 1. Which soil has let the most water through? Jenis tanah yang manakah yang mengalirkan air paling banyak? Number 2. Which lets the least water through? Tanah jenis apakah yang mengalirkan air paling sedikit? Our lesson today has a correlation with Surah Toha, verse 6.
That's all for today. Thank you for having me. Don't forget to send the assignment to Google Classroom. Stay healthy and stay happy. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.